You are listening to Second Chance Ministry Radio. And now, let's hear the scripture of the day.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 23 of Psalm 139. Search me, O God, and know my heart. Try me, and know my anxious thoughts, and see if there be any hurtful way in me, and lead me in the everlasting way.
The moment of salvation marks the beginning of a relationship with God. Only then can a person start to develop a friendship with the Heavenly Father, grow in knowledge of His Word, and serve Him. Whether someone comes to faith as a child or an adult, from that point on, spiritual growth should be a continual experience throughout life. Ultimately, God develops the believer's character and Christian walk. But you may wonder, what part does the person play in maturing spiritually? David's prayer in today's psalm answers this question. He petitioned the Lord to examine his life and help him see it truthfully. David knew the consequences of sinful choices as well as the joy of walking closely with God, and he desired to rid himself of anything that was an obstacle. We too can pray for the Lord to reveal any areas of our life that are hindering our walk. With a humble and honest heart before God, ask for the courage and willingness to look within. Of course, when our Heavenly Father shows us something that needs work, we should resist rationalizing the behavior, as this stalls growth. What's more, we must have patience. Just as it takes decades to become an adult, spiritual maturity also takes time. Maybe your spiritual growth has slowed or even stopped, or perhaps you simply want to make sure your heart is clean. In either case, pray as David did, that the Lord would reveal anything blocking a close relationship with Him. Let today be the start of a fresh season of growth.
You are listening to Second Chance Ministry Radio.